Fucking close. It's not over yet. They're coming after us. Fuck! Lose it!
Okay.
Do they know the word slow down?
Was that, Henry?
No idea. Somebody else must have known about the deal. Those definitely weren't real cops.
Maybe it was the chinks trying to fuck us.
I doubt it. Look, I'll figure it out. But first, we gotta unload this stuff. Vito, take us to the old warehouse in Hunters.
Right. I hope this deal goes better than the last one.
It will. Not like it can go any worse, right?
So who are we selling the stuff to?
A bunch of different guys.
Oh, whoa. What do you mean a bunch of different guys?
A bunch of different guys. What did all that shooting back there make you deaf?
I thought you said we were just moving this garbage from one place to another.
Yeah, well, you make a lot more money if you sell it in smaller amounts.
Would have been really nice to know before I agreed to go in on this.
If I did, from the way you were talking back in the park, you probably wouldn't.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, the best you could hope for right now is to spend the next 30 years of your life breaking your ass for Eddie and Carly.
Here we are. Let me do the talking. These are tough guys, so no wise-ass comments. All right, Joe?
Of course he tells Joe. No, you have the niggas.
Hey, guys, how you doing?
Hey, man. Come on in.
Shit! I smoked. Ew, fuck.
We did it. We hit the jackpot.
Hey, take it easy. We're not done yet.
Lighten up. Look at this fat ass. What's the matter?
All of a sudden, money don't make you happy.
After we pay back Bruno and you get your cut, then you could be happy.
All right.
So this is my baby diamond ring. Beanie Mohammed. Wow.
Diamond ring don't shine. He's gonna take it to a private eye. If that private I can't see, he better not take the ring from me. Oh,
Chapter 13. Two more chapters, you guys. Two more. Exit the dragon.
You ain't even gonna give me a tip?
You want a tip? I'll give you a tip. Don't let the door hit you in the ass on the way out.
Always the gentleman. Hi, Joey.
Just get the fuck out of here already.
Hey, Gina. Wanna come join me?
Hey. I hope there's room for three in there.
Oh, you fake.
Barbaro's Bordello. You got the money, we got the honeys.
Vito, it's Henry. We got a problem.
What kind of problem?
Eddie paid me a visit. Carlo knows about the deal, and he sent Eddie to pick up his cut.
How much?
$60,000.
Fuck, that much? What are we gonna do?
I don't know. We don't even have enough left for Bruno. Meet me in the park. I don't want to talk about this over the phone.
Yeah, okay. Fuck.
I'll be right there. Joe, we gotta go.
What? What for?
Now, Joe. I'll tell you on the way.
So what the hell's going on?
That was Henry on the phone. Carlo found out about the deal.
Ah, shit. Does he know he was involved?
I don't think so. Let's talk about it in the car.
Now, this kind of car, I won't.
Where we headed?
Lincoln Park.
We meeting Henry there?
Yeah.
All right, so what did Henry say on the phone? He okay?
He sounded okay. But Carlo took his car to the tank.
Fuck. Just like Henry said he'd do if he found out.
Yeah, but now the problem is, we don't even got enough to pay Bruno back.
Ah, shit.
In pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
What are we gonna do?
Figure it out.
Copy that. Park.
Yeah. Henry will know what to do.
I'm like an ass driver.
This guy's a maniac. We gotta take him down.
10-4. So what can I do for you, sir? No license plate. For you, no problem. We can paint it any color you like. Take your pick. Thanks a lot.
Hate being broke.
Some idiot just drove into us. We're bringing them in.
No, you're not.
Copy that.
Henry's different these days. Guy's got a real...
What the fuck's going on? Shit, that's Henry.
What the fuck are they hitting him with?
Oh, get on me! Does something like this, Vito. Them people are fucking sick. Shit!
Who the fuck does something like this?
Who do you think?
God damn it, Harley! Damn it, Harley!
Look at his Vito. You fucking believe this?
Money's gone too. Gotta get out of here. Cops will take care of you. Hey, that's the old guy who sold us the dope. Wong.
We're about to kill him.
Of all the ways to kill a guy. Goddamn bullet would have been enough.
These bastards are sick of head.
Run driver.
They're gonna fucking die.
Roger that.
I mean, why do it like that? In the middle of the park.
Like I said, they're sick. I'm gonna turn them into chop fucking soon.
Hey, not for nothing. We don't even know how many of them there are.
Yeah, and it don't matter.
Henry's dead.
That's a nice surprise.
What, do you want us to get killed too? That is smart, Joe.
It don't matter how we do it. As long as they're fucking dead when we're done.
All right, listen. There's probably more to do.
So what? The more the fucking merrier.
So it is only two of us.
That's grimy.